Hi, Scorpio. Welcome. My name is Shwaniyah. This is Caribbean Tarot. Thanks for liking. Thanks for subscribing. This is your goddess card for today, Scorpio. We always need guidance from divine feminines that came before us. Be brave and give in to your desire, Scorpio. You're doing a little bit of celibacy. You want sacred love or you're just trying to get more money? It works. Anyway, Scorpio, dream bigger, it says here. Puny desires constrict you, for Scorpio. Your desires create your life, so allow them to flow boldly. So you need to want to sleep with wiser people. You want greater for yourself as an individual. What do you really desire, Scorpio? Get specific. See it, smell it, feel it, call it in right now. What you desire also desires you. Does your desire flow from love or does your desire flow from fear? Manifestations that come from fear-based desires keep you safe and they keep you small, Scorpio. Outside your comfort zone, okay? Desires that come from your soul, they expand your world. So what you feel is better than what you are afraid of. Now, what say to yourself as your declaration, what I desire desires me. What I desire desires me. What I desire desires me. Thanks for subscribing. These cards are $10. You can pay on the website or you can just send me the Cash App to get yourself one. A shuffle, yeah? So if you get two cards in a shuffle or 10 cards, I will read them, whatever comes out for you.